We look ahead now to the 16-year-old from Singapore. She competed in Courchevel at the first Junior Grand Prix and now here at the last of the series.
26.16 personal best skating to Big Spender by Pat Midler.
McKayla Ong. She traveled to Europe to compete in France. She returned to Singapore for the Sea Open Trophy and now, again, huge travel to continue her competitive ambitions in Italy.
Yeah, again, just coming to gain some experience with their programs as they enter their own national season, of course, as we watch the double axel didn't really get all the way around, lands a little bit forward and has to go down. Carries the traveling three turns into the double loop, which was no problem. And then into the change combination spin in at a level four. Nice change to the outside edge. And good low position. So some nice basic work here on the spins. Still some work to do in the jumps, of course.
And McKayla had a score of 26 in Courchevel, 26 at that Sea Open. And now finds herself in a similar kind of scoring bracket here in Italy. The moving forward, the challenge sometimes can be that in the midst of competition season, it's hard to make the strides forwards in your progress because you're having to stay in competitive shape just to perform the arduous program. So I'm sure lots of experience is being amassed and she'll be able to put that into practice when there's a little break in her competitive schedule.
Difficult decision. Where do I spend my time? Or as my coach, where do we spend time in developing this athlete, learning how to compete or learning how to skate? And so you need the time for skill acquisition, skill perfection, and then for skill delivery in competition. If you compete too much too early, you don't have enough time for development. You do too much development without learning the skill of competing, then you never can produce it under pressure. So it's finding that right balance of where you spend your time and when, where and when do you gain your experience.
And what's best, though, is those lessons have been learned. McKayla will know what's necessary. Great to see that she's smiling in the kiss and cry, giving us an indication that she knows, yeah, whatever happens on the ice happens on the ice, but this is an amazing life opportunity to represent your country.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. It's, you know, for so many of these athletes, it's just this is as far as they will go from an international perspective, perhaps. But there's so much that's gained in their life skills in just this participation. Let's take a look at the short program. It scores 25 points. That'll put McKayla currently into 23rd place.